traveler, stay and listen to a song.
It's a song wishing luck to travelers. Put some money in, it'll bring good luck.
Young man, where are you headed to?
I'm looking for a place called One's Eye.
One's Eye is that way.
Thank you very much.
Welcome! Welcome to Hong Kong! Looking for fun? Do you need a guide?
Are you a lone boy? You need a place to stay?
Need a tour? It'll be cheap.
Hey, handsome! Let me take your photo!
Someone just took a picture of you.
Huh?
He's going to try and sell it to you later. He'll be persistent, but you don't have to buy it.
Okay.
Be careful. Not all people are nice in Hong Kong.
I understand.
If you need a place to stay, try that free stay lodge.
Free stay lodge?
You can always stay there for free.
You are so kind.
You were good to her on the ship when she was scared. Well, take care of yourself.
Bye, Rio.
Goodbye.
Hazuki-san, you were heading for Wan's Eye, right?
Yes. Which way is it to Wan's Eye?
Wan's Eye? Go through the gate, take a right, and keep going to get to Wan's Eye.
Thank you.
Pretty strong. How about a game?
I'm looking for someone.
If you can beat him, I'll help you.
Really?
Sure, $10 a bet. How about it?
Yeah.
Alright, that's a spirit. You're Japanese, aren't you? What's your name?
Yo Hazuki.
Yo, Hazuki, eh? Okay. Let's go.
Here's our powerful challenger. A samurai boy from Japan. Yo, Hazuki! Who's he fighting against? The Mexican villain wrestler who stains the mats with blood. Jimenez Garcia!
Come on, amigo! I'll take it easy on you, boy.
Didn't ask.
Ah, you'll wish you did.
I'll say fight, and then you begin. Here we go. Ready, and fight!
Die! Yeah!
Too bad. Come back again. We'll always be here.
Anytime, amigo!
You you punk!
That goes for you too, barging into people like that.
You must be Japanese.
Yes.
Watch out! Here in Hong Kong, you can easily get run over!
Where's Wanzai?
Huh?
Wanzai.
Oh, it's that way.
I see.
Hey, what's your name?
Yo.
Yo, I'm Joy. You better watch out. There are lots of thieves here.
Excuse me.
Yeah, what?
Which way is it to Wanzai?
Wanzai? Wanzai is that way. It's right after you cross a big street called King's Road.
King's Road, huh?
Yeah, follow this street and you'll come to King's Road.
Thank you.
The kid, if you don't want to get hurt.
What are you going to do?
It's none of your business.
I don't think so.
Looks like he wants to get hurt.
I'm not the one who'll get hurt here.
Wong, now!
Huh?
Run!
What the?
Wait!
I lost them. The Phoenix Mirror's inside that bag. Excuse me. My bag was just stolen.
Oh, really? That's really awful.
Did you see anybody run by here?
I didn't.
Is that right? Excuse me.
You need something?
My bag was stolen a while ago.
That's terrible.
Did anyone run by here?
I haven't seen anybody.
Excuse me.
Yes.
I had my bag stolen a while ago.
That's terrible.
Did anyone come running by here?
What? I'm not sure.
Excuse me. I'd like to ask you something.
Bro, some kid's talking to us.
I haven't seen you around here.
I had my bag stolen.
A bag? Who cares?
A group of four stole my bag. One of them was a little kid.
I said I don't know. Scram!
Wait! You think you can just ask and then just leave?
Yeah! We were having a nice drink here, till you came.
You aren't leaving already, are you?
Like bro says, you can't leave without paying.
Paying?
Yeah, some money!
No way.
Then we'll show you how things are done in Aberdeen.
Cut it out, guys!
Joy!
We'll give you a break today.
What are you fooling around here for?
I'm not fooling around. My bag was stolen.
I guess right.
What?
What kind of monster stole your bag?
Four guys. One of them is a little kid.
A kid? Wong got you.
You know him?
I saw Wong at Pigeon Park. The park's that way.
Thanks.
Never stops to think, does he?
Excuse me.
Yes, what is it?
Which way is it to Pigeon Park?
Pigeon Park. Take a right at that corner, and then left at the next one. It's the place where the big fountain is.
Thank you. This is Pigeon Park. Excuse me.
Huh? It's fate, you see.
Huh?
We'll play a match someday.
What do you mean?
Don't think too hard. All that means is that we'll probably meet again.